Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome to do some more Lost Alpha with me. We have gathered here at the radar. And right now, I think there's a monolith soldier somewhere down there. He's been trying to kill me. He has killed me a few times. And I'm fairly certain that I didn't get him. Unless he's one of these two. But probably not. So, a bit of a dilemma. Can't see him from here, so... And I can't see any movement either, so let's risk it. And go down there. And then we will know for sure if he's still out there. Also, I want to find those stashes that are still unclaimed. It is not. All right. Pistols unload, yes. I'm gonna keep one of the eliminators. Repairs. So clean. So he's been here longer, I think, or else the others already looted him. Okay, let's stick in here. Now, those dashes. Description sounds as if they have hidden a ghost rifle. Will it be up there? Yeah. Come on, really? Something's in the attic, I think. Huh. Nothing. Interesting. Which means there might be something inside the house. Right now I'm in the smack dab middle of a quest marker, and an old pipe is somewhere there. Let's check. Possible that I have actually already. Ooh, tools. Yes, it looks like I have already accessed this this stash. Which tools were these? For also calibration. So now I have plenty of tools for plenty of calibration tools for everybody, but I'm missing the mid-tier ones. Bushes. Oh, this one. Okay. Yoink. Let's empty this one. And now that I have increased my riches. Oh, wait. Riches for you. Let's keep this one for winter repairs. Storage. Maybe some batteries as well. All right. I think I'm almost ready to move out again. And already hungry. Outskirts this one. North Hills. I have business there. Warehouses, outskirts. But I think, let's see, which way is the easiest? Road. I'm thinking. Yeah, let's go to Lukasz first. Finish his business. And then then North Hills. Oh, the fence is wide open from here. Of course it is. Right, so we need to take this road and then turn right. Gotcha. What? Let's not. Sounds like dogs. Yep. Dogs, boars. happened there? Who happened? Oh, it was the sound of a dog dying. Okay, gotcha. Don't even think about it, piggy. Looks clear. That looks like a functional car, which I might have left there. Use a car at the outskirts. All right. Yeah. So, am I going the right way? Let's check. Yeah, turn right. But that car, though. Several stashes with fuel as well, so I could keep it going for a while. Probably needs repairs, but that's I have a canister. I mean, I have a repair kit. Blinking there. Okay, let's go check the car. Almost out of gas. I'm gonna pop by that stash without recording. Stop, please. No. Fuck. Do we have handbrakes on these things? Okay, I can get up from here. So without recording, I'm gonna go and fetch that canister. I'll be back. Right, we are back here. Nice. That's duty. Guys, get out of the way. Oh, I'm out of fuel. Great. Already. Okay then. Well, at least I don't have to worry about the road, I guess.
Olivia.
Yo. Are there any stashes nearby? Maybe there's fuel. There's one at the bar, duty hider, trash can. I think I remember this one. Where's the trash can? Should be here. Is it on the ground? Is it on the playground. Let's check the playhouse. Oh, nothing here. I think there was something inside this house as well. Not fast. But now, where's the car? Let's see, I came in through here, so the car should be about here. I think I see it already. Yep. So one cannon isn't lasting very long, is it? Easy does it. Perfect. Keep on going, keep on going. Just glide through. That's how you do it. Okay, you can stop now. No. Okay, yeah, good. Me like it. Now, which way was the entrance? It was over there, wasn't it? Was this the landmine area? Thank you. which buildings Lukashin. Looks like straight ahead. So this one? Your chef? Is he on the other side then? Yep. I should have taken the stamina artifact off when I was sitting in the car. Maybe a manual save, just for good measure. Yo. But. Dude. Oh, okay. So he's a little bit slow. Okay. More shit than I had before. I need a stash. Whoa. Nice. Okay, next objective is in North Hills. But first, let's look around some more.
Задницы друг другу каждую минуту прикрывать надо. Они, блин.
Hello.
Блин, как все хреново. Кругом сплошная муть и кайфоломщики тупые. Хоть бы товар стоящий подбрасывали, растут не растет. Так ведь засада. То без шишек, то кошлёк.
Короче, сейчас состоится шутка юмора. Сидят двое чуваков, уже курнули, им захорошело, все дела. Один у другого спрашивает: слушай, чувак, ты не знаешь, который сейчас час? Знаю. Спасибо, чувак.
Эх, славно было бы сейчас ништяка какого-то толкового заточить. Эх, славно было бы сейчас ништяка какого-то толкового заточить. Ох, и страшно на белом свете жить. И зачем я только из мамочкиного пуза вылез?
Вчера на базе пшенку точили. Позавчера мы тоже точили пшенку. А завтра что? Опять эту дрянь точить будем. А у меня вот ни косяка не осталось.
Так, как махну рукой, все смеются, поняли? Молодые сталкеры не умеют собирать артефакты. Зато опытные умеют не собирать.
Ничего, ничего.
True that. As demonstrated by yours truly. Probably already explored these, but I wanna. Ow. I wanna see the factory buildings and stuff. Yes, we are overburdened, I know. Old stalkers don't know how to not pick up artifacts. I have probably checked this out, but just in case. I think it's just freedom patrols who spend nights here and such. I think it's the dump with the anomalies and radiation. dare to fall down from here? Alright, I think with this nice view I'm gonna end the episode, because after this there's some exploring to do and I wanna move around and find stashes and whatnot. So thank you very much for watching. I will see you soon. Bye!